No gaps, no chain. An easy method. Pull up the loop to the height of a double crochet stitch DC. Hook securely with your finger. Take your hook. Go underneath the loop once. Pull through the first two loops. Hold the loop on the. Insert your hook into the first stitch. Pull through the first two loops. Yarn over and. Proceed with regular stitching.